When Phyllis shows her serious side, those guys are nothing. Serves them right. Those damn angels, to actually make Lady Phyllis this angry, do they think they can get away with this? As I expected, you're definitely an idiot. This is war. Did you really think this would be a one-on-one battle fair and square? Did it not even occur to you that I'd use the vile god as a decoy? Seriously, Phyllis is such a super genius! The real show starts now. I'll give them a taste of Phyllis's own special brand of hell, so they better look forward to it.